Thomond Park is huge, isn't it? It's the buzz. You sense it around when you're walking around. You see the kids. It's atmosphere. It's Saturday evening. It's a bit dark outside. The lights are on. It's going to be some atmosphere inside there today.
Well, it's incredible. I mean, you know, European Cup nights here in Thomond Park are just second to none. I mean, everybody just gets involved. The atmosphere. We think back to the great games, the miracle match. We keep hoping for the repeat of that, and hopefully tonight will be another one.
So yeah, well, it's the first round of the European Cup, and so as much support as this is what we're looking forward to. It's rainy and dark, but we want everyone to be cheering and cheering Munster on, and hopefully we'll see a really good match.
Well, I really think at the moment we need to get bums on seats, and I think especially at this stage of the Open Cup that it's good to have a good crowd in here now to support Munster, and hopefully it will go on like this now from now on in. We'll have a good crowd behind us.
I'm looking for a good performance, you know, especially some of the players coming into the squad. You know, we've had a lot of injuries lately as well because of the World Cup, so and Paul O'Connell gone, so you know, for the guys to pick up the slack and to really do well for the fans as well.
Even though it was a fairly comprehensive win, it seemed to take a lot of hard work, but I think everything kind of went our way. The weather didn't help, obviously, but yeah, it was very enjoyable. It was very good.
Yeah, it was a good result. We got the bonus point. I think it's going to be very important for this group, but you know, we need to improve for next weekend, so hopefully we can for that. But I thought standard was outstanding tonight, you know, and it was a well-deserved win.
Oh, it's a great win now. The weather let us down, but there's a load of support that's came along now, so it's good out crack. We had the north then, so they moved us off to the west, so in fairness to Thomond Park, they took care of us, like, so.
The crowd kind of playing and how the team are playing. You would say towards the end of the game now, they kind of lifted the crowd. So it stood up to the, you would say how they got the bonus point.
Start for next week's going to be massive. It's going to be a huge challenge. I think we're good for it. I think enough came out of the second half today, especially in our line-out. We could do more work in our scrum, but I think certainly there's a lot going into next week to be positive about. And yeah, I'd be confident going into the start game. Yeah.